How are you doing? I hope you don't mind me getting situated in your safe house. Crime marches on, and so will I. There are still cases that need to be closed, if you'll help me.
I got this.
Excellent. I uploaded a case to Bagley. He can brief you on it.
Can Kelly's been sending a ton of crypto to an unknown party in Cairo. Something to do with Kronos X.
Kronos X? Shit, that's that new drug you can get on the dark web. I've heard a lot of people talking about it.
It's a highly addictive psychotropic with a staggeringly high fatality rate that stands to make Clan Kelly a lot of money.
Yeah, at the cost of how many lives?
Well, the phrase Finsbury new project keeps popping up in their comms, if you'd like to take a look into it. I've taken the liberty of perusing the shipping manifests. Clan Kelly took possession of 3 crates originating from Cairo.
That'll be the Kronos X then. Better go put a damper on Clan Kelly's operation, yeah? Let's destroy those crates.
About that, the crates have some kind of trap mechanism that releases nerve gas when tampered with. Surprisingly creative security measure. Normally they rely on burly lads with sacks of doorknobs.
Fine. Destroy, but don't touch. Got it.
What was that? Fuck down! Someone is inside! Shut up! Did you hear that?
Now that's destructive.
Cleaner, get out of there. Well, the supply is taken care of, but the supply line is still functional.
I can help with that. Clan Kelly gets their Kronos X out of Cairo through a broker. Abby Tran. I found out through an informant that she accompanied the latest shipment.
Then we might be able to find her at the shipyard.
We need to keep that rubbish off the streets.
This is the shipyard where Clan Kelly received the Kronos X. Find Abby Tran and make sure she doesn't broker any more deals.
I've looked into this drug. It was developed for the military. In low doses, it heightens reflexes, lowers response times, turns soldiers into killing machines.
Shit, it's even worse then. Instead of polluting the streets, they're gonna turn their thugs into even bigger thugs. Found us a protest leader. Might be a good fit for DedSec. Get the people listening.
You should be able to find Abby Tran somewhere nearby. Time to put an end to Abby Tran's dealings with Clan Kelly. Take her out. Tran won't be brokering any drug shipments in that state.
Great work. Kronos X was on the verge of becoming a huge problem. You've saved lives by keeping it off the streets.
Oh yeah. Now the Kellys can't sell shit when there's no produce.
Hey boss, get back to me as soon as you can. We've had a situation.
They'll be gutted. What's bad for them is good for the people.
We are not done by a long shot. But this is a step in the right direction.
Ready for more police work? I was able to intercept a Clan Kelly laptop. It's full of Clan Kelly accounting data. Substantial amounts have been diverted to an unrelated account.
Anyone successfully stealing from Clan Kelly is someone we can use. I mean, help.
You may be right. I believe Bagley has a lead. Good luck.
There's a mysteriously large number of Kelly goons hanging around this derelict gas plant. You'd think at least one of them would pick up a broom.
An abundance of goons is a good sign something is worth guarding. Let's see if the money leak is here.
I doubt the Kellys trucked her up like that to get their Cub Scout not time badges. Her optic sync log suggests that this is our thief.
She's either who we're after or a stupidly obvious trap. Let's fall into it and find out, yeah?
Now she owes us. Well done. I'll have a trophy sent round later.
Thank you. I was about to get the Clan Kelly P-45. No gold, just lead. But I'm done with all of it. Organized crime, London.
Wait, before you're off, give us a skinny on how you nicked the cash. Might want to pick up where you left off.
Sure. Clan Kelly's laundering their dirty money into cryptocurrency. A lot of it.
Go on.
I set up a keylogger to capture the passwords I needed to hijack the operation. Divert all the cash out of their crypto wallets.
Sweet. We'll tap that vein and bleed it dry.
The accountant's keylogger with the Kelly account passwords is at the Spine. Clever nickname. You might need a spider bot when you get there.
We should check it out. Might learn something.
see me from
what an beaut.
Obvious Clan Kelly Shell Company is an office here. The keylogger will be in there, along with a bunch of twitchy heavies with bugger all to do all day.
So you wouldn't advise a frontal assault?
I mean, I would for my own personal amusement, but I doubt you'd find being dead nearly as much fun. Plus, there is an extensive network of grids that a spider bot could navigate.
Gotcha. Let's have a look around then. I've got the keylogger. I'm going in for the data now. I've got Clan Kelly's passwords. I'm legging it.
That drone.
looks like the money's being kept in air-gapped servers at the Bank of England. Only way to access it is in person.
I really hope you're saying that we need to physically rob the Bank of England.
Correct. If you're going to rob a bank, you might as well rob a heavily fortified national treasury. That's what I always say. At least it is now.
I'm trusting you, car. Don't turn us in.
Once we access the money, I'll need to pass it through some clone accounts so they can't trace it. After that, you can do what you like. Give it to the victims, donate it to charity, dump it all in a big bath and roll around in it going tra-la-la-la-la.
First one, Bagley, you're losing it. But I must admit, the thought of robbing the Bank of England is getting me going too.
How's the boy?
You're up. What should we do today?
I'm in, Bagley.
You can access the air-gapped servers through one of those terminals.
Worth looking at, I suppose.
It's not too late to give in. Asshole.
area.
Drone, spread out and search.
Nothing here. Clear. Redirecting.
We have gone far.
Clear. Moving on.
Connected. Shit. And detected. Why are they always out to fucking get me?
The transfer is underway, but I need more time. At the halfway point. Stay the course.
You're outmatched. Ah! I'm going to try and have a look. Find that suspect.
Nearly there. Try to survive a bit longer. Transfer complete.
Brilliant. Now let's fuck off.
Some of those funds to our coffers. Never know when it might come in handy.
DedSec, I got a call about a possible kidnapping. I'll send you the caller's info. Sounded like it was connected to something big. We have a real chance to seek justice here.
Cool, cool. We're on it.
I was...
You're it. Ready to go?
Finally. Got you, you bastard.
Thank you.
hostage is in here. Let's get her out. Like you avoided them.
She's had those maniacs stuff a bomb in a vehicle. Fuck! No one was supposed to get hurt. Royal Courts of Justice, please stop her. Shit. She couldn't have picked a busier target. If those bombs go off, she'll kill who knows how many innocents.
Get out. No funny business.
Remember, you're looking for a van stuffed with explosives that are probably as stable as a one-legged mule in an abusive relationship. So if you get into a firefight, try to steer around the bullets.
That's the gist of it, Bagley.
I should probably mention that the bomb is armed and currently ticking down to detonation. So I would hurry up, unless you're curious about what it'd be like to become an oily pink mist.
I've spotted the vehicle. It's surrounded by people. We need to deal with this delicately. I have the vehicle. Now what?
Oh, I don't really care what you do with it. If you wanted to avoid casualties, you could drop it in the river, I suppose. Up to you.
Time to break out the kit.
We did it. That's a job well done.
Well, I wouldn't crow about it just yet. Her group won't pack it in after one failed attack. They'll be back.
Fuck. Sight. I'm going to attempt to defuse it. It's driving off.
Now that I know what kind of bomb we're dealing with, I can defuse it remotely. All you have to do is stay close enough to it that you'll be reduced to savory jam if it goes off. Any questions at this stage?
I'm on it. Right, Bob is defused. Now we need to find the leader or she'll just plan more attacks. Any leads, Bagley?
Would you believe that Enid's entire schedule was left on the vehicle's onboard computer?
Really? She forgot about the covering your tracks part of the bomb plot.
Word of warning, you've got more than a terrorist leader to worry about. There are several armed explosives on the site. I'm pushing her current location to you now. building site Enid Grimwood is running her terrorist activities out of. Time to work, operative. Bombs or Enid. Take your pick.
Was this
All bombs destroyed in a safe, if not terribly spectacular, way. Destroyed, bomb laying psychopath out of commission. I think we can put a line through this one.
DedSec, I hereby declare the Enid Grimwood case closed. Well done.
Thank you.
It's really rather frustrating. The only way anything gets done anymore is if people go out there and bypass the system entirely. I'll be as happy as anyone when Albion and the like are off the streets. But things won't be back to normal until the rule of law is restored.